That's what you call fake news.
That's fake news. Okay, I was so confused. So why is that? Why is that even a rumor?
I don't know who's controlling the fake news.
If you haven't heard about what's been happening with ex-Disney star Kyle Massey, we have got everything you need to know right here. And even if you have heard about it, we have all the details, some of which you may not have heard yet. Either way, get ready to take a deep dive into exactly what Kyle Massey has been up to and what charges he is facing. Before we get started on today's video, don't forget to leave a like on today's video by using the thumbs up button down below. Subscribe to our channel to keep up to date on all our latest content, and turn on the notification bell to make sure you don't miss a single one of our brand new videos. Now let's get on with it. As you may already know, Kyle Massey, known famously as Massey, is from Atlanta, Georgia, and has featured in the Disney Channel show That's So Raven as Cory Baxter. His role on the hit teen show was so popular and prominent, he even earned himself his own spin-off show called Cory in the House. He even had a role in a Disney Channel original movie called Life is Rough and released several rap records for both Disney and Hollywood Records. His acting and music career took place mostly in the early 2000s, but more recently he appeared on Dancing with the Stars, where he came runner-up in 2010. He has been so incredibly popular amongst the public and in the Disney company itself that it came as an enormous shock to everyone involved with Kyle Massey when on the 29th of June this year, he was arrested by police in King County, Washington. The charges he was arrested on were one count of communication with a minor for immoral purposes. According to the charges, Kyle Massey has been accused of sending pornographic material to a young girl, who remains anonymous, when she was only 13 years old. This is alleged to have happened between 2018 and 2019. Apparently, the girl met Massey when she was 4 years old, when her family wanted her to become a child actress. Kyle Massey began to grow close to the family as he encouraged the young girl's career, even suggesting as the years went on that she might be able to come out to Seattle to live with him and his girlfriend. He said that this was so that he could help her career grow, but any suggestions for someone to take a young child away from their family to get into Hollywood seems like a fairly sinister thing to do. However, the family of the young girl did not notice anything out of the ordinary with Kyle Massey, and the anonymous girl was allowed to keep in touch with him even if she didn't move to Seattle. It was suggested at some point in 2018 that she could take a role in a reboot of Cory in the House. This led the contact between the two of them to increase even more, and he added her on Snapchat, where the two exchanged messages even more frequently. According to reports, it was not long after Kyle Massey added the unnamed minor on Snapchat that conversations began to turn away from the innocent topics of career aspirations and ambitions. He began to exchange messages with her, which were definitely very inappropriate, which according to the charges are numerous sexually explicit text messages, images, and videos. Following this, his messages were discovered and the family of the underage girl filed a lawsuit against him. The lawsuit file reveals that Massey is being sued for $1.5 million, which he claims is merely extortion on the family's part. Apparently, they are just trying to get money out of him, and there is no basis to the allegations which the girl and her family are launching against him. Kyle Massey, in addition to this, claims that in 2019, when the civil suit was first filed, that if he did not pay the $1.5 million that the family demanded, that they would go public with the accusations if he did not pay up. He did not want to cave into their threats, so he has been denying all the charges. TMZ has had access to a lot of information on the charges, and they claim that the family only tried to file the civil suit because it would keep the underage minor from the stress of having to go to criminal court. However, the family's attorneys came to the conclusion that Kyle Massey did not have enough money to make the civil suit worth the time and effort. Following the discovery of this, the family opted to go to the sheriff's office with the report instead, wanting to make sure that Kyle Massey would face some kind of consequences for what he had done. According to filed documents in connection with the charges, the underage girl's mother kept a thumb drive packed full of evidence of Kyle Massey's allegedly illegal activities. Stored safely on the thumb drive is all of the sexually explicit material that Massey allegedly sent to the underage girl. On the thumb drive is apparently a video which is pornographic in nature. whether this contains Kyle Massey himself is unknown, but it is believed that the pornographic video does not contain either Massey or the girl. However, there is also a video of a man exposing himself fully in a sexually explicit manner, which is believed to be Kyle Massey himself. It is unknown at this moment in time how much material is on the thumb drive and whether there are more videos and images of Massey exposing himself to the unnamed child. At this point, Kyle Massey was probably thinking that this could not get any worse for him. However, he would absolutely be mistaken, as a few days after his arrest, his name hit the headlines once again. On the 4th of July this year, his name cropped up in an article published on the Daily Beast, which revealed even more accusations against him. This article shed light on a woman named Audrey Burrow. Burrow spoke about how she and her friends back in 2012 found Kyle Massey's Tumblr page and began to follow him there. The girls were between 17 and 18 at the time, and they started to send him messages, which he would view and sometimes actually respond to. Their communication kept going and increased to the point where they would chat on multiple platforms, eventually taking their conversations to Snapchat. According to the article, a video was shown which featured Kyle Massey filming himself giving the okay hand signal in response to Audrey Burrow twerking for him. Considering she was only a teenager at the time, this is most certainly inappropriate behavior and is not acceptable. Yet another woman came forward, and she again had a story which is starting to sound incredibly familiar. Kyle Massey started communicating with her on social media and moved to more private methods of talking, like Snapchat and private Instagram messages. When this woman was a teenager, she sent a photo of a fellow teenager in a sports bra. The girl in the photo was only 15 years old at the time. According to the anonymous woman, it was obvious that the girl in the photo was underage. Apparently, he did not respond to this message, but he opened and viewed the image, and more tellingly, he continued to open images from the teenage girl and talk to her afterwards. Yet another woman came forward recently named Jennifer DeMattei, who had similar allegations against the former Disney star. DeMattei, who was in an Instagram group chat with Kyle Massey in 2015 with a group of girls who were all 15 years old. At the time, Massey was 23 years old. He referred to the group of girls as sexy ladies. He has also been accused by a model based in Los Angeles of being creepy and pushy after frequently visiting the apartment block that she lives in. He was so insistent about his advances towards her that she eventually had to block him on all social media, as she began to find it difficult to avoid him. He ended up being everywhere she went, even online, so she hid herself as best as possible. It is possible that we have not seen the last of the allegations being brought forward against Kyle Massey, as the story is still developing. However, the growing list of allegations is troubling for sure and shows a distinct pattern which is cause for worry. The actor's apparent familiarity with messaging teenage girls on social media, even promising some of them career advice and acting roles, is something that we have seen come to light more and more in recent years. Hopefully, any potential victims of Massey or any others will be able to come forward so that any unspoken truths can be brought to light. We will have to keep them up to date with the case as it develops, but as formal charges have been filed and Massey has been arrested and now released on bail, it appears that the case is for sure moving forward. Thank you for watching today's video, and please be sure to leave it a thumbs up down below. Also, remember to subscribe to our channel, as each subscription enables us to create more content for you. Turn on notifications to make sure you don't miss out on any of our brand new videos. We'll see you soon.